Hi.
I like food box. The funeral of like Cong Xa Paris.
Just a good measure.
Read the roll call of the dead. 1865, the first casualty. Jerry Rose, USA, correspondent, Time Life. Peter Van Thiel, the Netherlands, freelance photographer. Un Tan Mi, Vietnam, Associated Press photographer. Bernard Kohlenberg, USA, Associated Press photographer. And the last casualty of 65, Dickie Chappelle, USA National Observer. The following year, 1966, Charles Chalapa, Singapore, freelance photographer. Sam Kasten, correspondent, Look Magazine, USA. Park Kwang Nam, correspondent from Korea, Dong Ha Ilbo. In 1967, Bernard Fall, freelance correspondent, I believe he was an American citizen at that time. Ronald D. Gallagher, USA, freelance correspondent. Philippa Duke Schuyler, correspondent, USA, Manchester, New Hampshire, Union Leader. And the list continues in the year 1968. Bob Ellison, Empire News, photographer. Hiroishi Mine, Japan, photographer for UPI. Charles R. Eggleston, USA, photographer for United Press International. Michael Birch, correspondent, the Australian Associated Press. That same day, John Cantwell, an Aussie, correspondent, Time Life. The same day in the same place, Cholon. Ronald B. Laramie, a British correspondent for Reuters. And Bruce Pigott, Aussie, a correspondent for Reuters. The last two casualties of 1968 were Ignacio Escura from Argentina, a correspondent with La Nación, and Tatsuo Sakai, a correspondent from Japan, from Nihon Keizai Shimbun. 1969 began with the loss of Oliver E. Noonan, photographer of the Associated Press. Alain Saint-Paul, France, correspondent, Agence France-Presse. And Paul D. Savanek, a correspondent with Pacific Stars and Stripes. And now, Richard Pyle will continue the list.
Some from Vietnam and many from Cambodia. Some are dead, some are missing and never recovered. Claude Arpin, France, Newsweek in Cambodia. Dieter Bellendorf, an NBC cameraman from Germany, Cambodia. Gilles Caron, France, Gamma Agency, Cambodia. Johannes Dudisveld, Netherlands, a freelance, Cambodia. Guy Hanato, France, L'Express, in Cambodia. Billy Mettler, Switzerland, freelance, Cambodia. Frank Frosch, USA, United Press International, in Cambodia. Kiyoichi Sawada, Japan, United Press International photographer, Cambodia. George Gensluckner, Austria, freelance, Cambodia.
Freelance, Japan. Haas Prak, correspondent, Cambodia, freelance.
Sun Hyang, Cambodia, freelance, in Cambodia. Tae Kim Hyang, known as Moonface, in Cambodia, a freelance.
If I could ask you all, in your own way, in whatever faith you may be, let us bow our head and for a few moments remember our dead. And that will be the conclusion of this memorial service. Thank you.
I wanted to thank everybody for coming today. I think this is an important part of our reunion. And for those of you who are still going to be here this evening, we hope you'll join
for us to do this, and we think it was important to all of it.
number 85. 7 o'clock.
What's the name of the
party?
Miss Saigon.
Miss Saigon. That's all we need to know.
There we go.
I'm going to meet at the Continental.
Thank you very much.
I say more of that way.